here we have a lot of green chilies that don't either ripen up or they fall off early or get knocked off, and all of our green chilies go in our Paprika Verde. This one's rated at 6 stars for 2010. It had a lot of fatalia chilies in it. A lot of people tell me the 6 stars conservative. It's Chili Verde in a bottle.